I, Aaron Ramasama, do take you, Mujan Rinatala, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow.
I won't be okay and I won't pretend I am. So just tell me today and take my heart. Please take my heart. Please take my heart. Please take my heart.
Mujan is the kind of person, when she walks into a room, everybody notices her. She's very bubbly, she's very outgoing, she's very happy and very pleasant to everybody that she meets.
Like, oh yeah, I love Aaron, I love Siu Yeok.
You're the only way to me. The path is clear. What do I have to say to you? For God's sake, dear. For God's sake, dear. For God's sake, dear.
Thank you so much.
For God's sake, dear. Just say yes. Just say there's nothing holding you back. It's not a test, nor a trick of the mind. Only love. Just say yes. Cause I'm aching. I know you are too. For the touch.
That's not to say that he, you know, I find him perfect. I mean, he has his flaws, because he has this weird sense of humor that I just cannot condone. Or he's just a very kind person that way. He let me enter his life even when, you know, it may not have been the coolest thing to do still.
It's all
I honor you, all that I am, give to you.
Whatever the future holds, I will love you and stand by you by the help of God.